the community service positions, like being a firefighter or a police officer, is very high paying. Like you can make in $100,000 to $120,000 a year as a police officer, whereas everywhere else, you know, they're only making about 40. And so they live pretty good lives, but I noticed, at least in the towns that, a few of the towns I was staying in, there's, because of that, they're not able to hire as many. And so, you know, there's the danger of that.